we are going to see the next aspect of this particular Java as an extension of the previous lecture. So just if you refer, many students are still while learning this particular Java programming language, not only the students but also the professionals, you know, they are a bit confused about what is this JDK and what do you mean by JRE and what do you mean by this JVM, because so many terms we'll see. So this particular video is exclusively to clarify what exactly the JVM, JDK, JRE and as well as the JIT is also there. So let me introduce what exactly this JDK related to the Java software. So, you know, friends, JDK is nothing but Java Development Kit. JDK is nothing but the Java Development Kit, which provides the developer support just by providing various packages, various classes and all. And in addition to that, which will provides the runtime environment. Okay, so you know what do you mean by this environment or environment is a convenient service provided by any programming language so as to design the projects or so as to design the programs. So technically, this particular JDK involves, again, this JDK is a superset which involves the JRE, so which is nothing but Java Runtime Environment. So just have a look on this Java Runtime Environment. In addition to this, it is having the compiler. In addition to this, it is also having the Java virtual machine. I will explain what exactly the Java, and in addition to that, we are having the application programming interface. Just have a look on this, friends. So this particular JDK, which helps us to provide various developer support. In addition to that, we are having the notation of, so just whatever the runtime environment we require so as to compile the Java program or so as to run the Java program, those particular developer support. In addition to that, we are having the runtime environment. In addition to that, so just this JVM, Java Virtual Machine, friends, for any kind of the software or for any kind of the tool, if you want to access through your system, there should be support of the operating system. You know, operating system is a way of providing a convenient environment to the developer, programmer or user so as to handle your requirements. So similarly here also, the Java Virtual Machine provides a convenient environment so as to handle the notation of these particular Java programming constructs. And application programming interface, friends, which is nothing but the required functionalities, classes, because Java is having a rich set of the API. In the coming videos, we'll talk about exclusively about what exactly the JVM and as well as the API. But now, if you are referencing this particular JDK, which is a fundamental software provided by the Java, and this particular JDK is a combination of the JRE and as well as the compiler, JVM and API. And next we'll see the JRE. Okay, so what is JRE, friend? JRE is nothing but Java Runtime Environment. This particular JRE only provides the runtime environment. Only provides the runtime environment. So once the Java, suppose that we are designing a project, we are designing a project for TCS or somebody else, and based on that particular requirement of the client, we are not going to give the complete code. Rather, we will give a particular class file, and that particular class file can be directly executed at the client side. So in general, you are providing only the final outcome, and that particular final outcome can be executed at the client side. So the client need not have any developer support, only he requires the runtime environment. So if you want to design a project and if you want to compile the project, definitely you should have the JDK. Whereas if you want to deploy that particular project at the client side, and if the client only want to run your project, then it is enough to have the JRE. It is enough to have the JRE. And now if you are referencing this particular JRE, so again that particular JRE, here we are having again JRE is the combination of, just we need to mention JRE as a combination of the JVM. In addition to that, we are having the interpreter. Because friends, the terminology, you know, compiler, interpreter, these things must be known to you as a, because you might be having the relativity with the C or C++ programming language. The compiler, okay, so just which will observe the entire coding, and that particular compiler, C, C++ depends on the compiler based programming languages. But your Java is providing both compiler and as well as the interpreter kind of the things. Okay, so if you are referencing this particular interpreter, and as well as the, in addition to the JVM, JRE is also having the interpreter. And one more important construct we are having, JIT. So if you are referencing this particular JIT, so just in time environment or just in time compiler. So this particular JIT provides a way of running this particular environment in the designated location. So if you are referencing this particular JRE, again we are having the API support. So if you are observing the JRE, JRE is the combination of the JVM and as well as the interpreter. And we are having the JIT. In addition to that, we are having the API also. What is missing in JRE, friends? Can you just have a look on that? Compiler is missing in JRE. So JRE, because JRE need not compile any code. It is only, it does only the interpretation, running of the corresponding code, just with the in-time environment, whatever the environment we are having. For running this particular Java code also, we need the support of the JVM and as well as the API. So finally, I can conclude that JDK is the combination of JRE and as well as the JVM. Okay. So likewise, you can specify the Java runtime environment. And if you are referencing the Java runtime environment, which is not having any development environment, we cannot develop new applications with that, and we cannot modify the existing application. Suppose I have designed a project and I want to extend that particular project, and I want to modify the existing project, or I want to create a new project. Can I do the same aspects with JRE, friends? But I'm asking, can I extend the project, or can I modify the project, or can I create a new project with the help of the JRE? No, it's not possible, because JDK provides a convenient environment which provides a developer support. In addition to that, not only it is providing the developer support, it is also providing the runtime environment. So that is the reason why we need to have the combination of JRE, compiler, JVM, and as well as the API while talking about the JDK. With the help of JDK only, you can achieve the creation of the new projects, and as well as you can modify the corresponding project, and you can create the new projects. But whereas if I want to run the projects, so JRE hardly provides an environment which you can run the appropriate projects. Okay, hope this particular thing is clear to you. And a simple thing I want to clarify, what exactly the JVM is. So the JVM, which is a Java virtual machine, which is everything if I am considering any operating system kind of thing, which acts as an operating system kind of aspects, friends. Java virtual machine. What exactly it provides? It provides a Java platform kind of the environment, and it provides some kind of the services, and it also provides the interpreter. Okay, so which provides the interpreter, and as well as just we discussed about the JIT also. So this particular JIT is nothing but just in time compiler. Just in time compiler. And what exactly this JIT is, which improve the performance of the Java programming execution. Improve the performance. So friends, if you are running a Java code, okay, so If I am working with any kind of the Java code, so maybe factorial finding, reverse number, or the simplest Java code, you may not observe the performance differentiations in the corresponding tool. But whereas if I am working with complex projects, definitely there is a matter of the performance. So my project need to have some kind of the space, and my project need to have some kind of the sharing to multiple clients. In that particular case, the space and as well as the execution time definitely matters. So in that case, our JIT, just-in-time compiler, helps us to improve the performance of the corresponding aspect. Okay, so and if you are referencing, and I will end this particular video by providing some different categories of the environments. We are having some different categories of the environments. And the first environment is nothing but the development environment. So this particular development environment creates the projects, project creation, modification of the projects, extension of the projects. And at the same time, running of the projects is also possible. Whereas in case of the testing environment, testing, you know, friends, suppose I want to test only whether this particular code is running or not. In that particular case, only execution environment is required. Execution environment is required. The third thing is production environment. Production means, as earlier we have seen, so just this particular environment only requires the running of the appropriate code. So here also, we need to execute or we need to run the appropriate code. Now tell me, the first development environment requires which kind of the software? JDK. And the second, testing environment, only execution, JRE. Again, production environment, you may be requiring JRE. So the development environment requires JDK, testing environment requires JRE, and as well as production environment requires also JRE. So here I will end this particular video, friends. Hope this particular video given the clarity about what exactly JDK and what do you mean by JRE and how to use this particular JVM and as well as the JIT. Okay, just I am giving summary. JDK is a software which provides a complete setup for the development environment and which creates, modifies, extends the projects, and even it is allowing to run the corresponding project also. Whereas in case of the testing environment, my requirement is hardly to execute the corresponding code, to test the code. There JRE is enough. Whereas if I want to handle the corresponding production environment, I can make use of the JRE. So JVM is nothing but Java Virtual Machine, which provides a platform, convenient platform to the user to run the programs and which provides the services along with the interpreter. And it also provides just-in-time compiler. This particular JIT advantage is so as to improve the performance of the corresponding projects while running the complex projects. If I want to make use of the storage and as well as the the space kind of the requirements and as well as the time kind of the constraints, I can go with the JIT kind of the things. Okay, and I will end this particular video here, friends, and next I will come up with the required aspects which covers your syllabus. Thank you.